You miss me, Belle. I find you really kind to Mrs. Shirley and me go.
What it is to prepare meals and bring it over for your Danny. There is anything?
This pillar will pick potatoes and nice to bad. A long time I ain't taste anything, so.
I'm glad you like how it is cooked, Danny.
But you know, all these days I can feel this from me. I feel like, you know, like a sponge.
But I like to do it.
Still, I feel you should add up all that you spend. And when I start to work, I pay you back.
I want no payment. I just want to see you do well. You know, the other day when Shirley leave you, I thought you'd kill yourself.
To tell you the truth, Miss Mabel, I did really feel to do something violent to myself. When Shirley leave, I threatened to cut my wrist. But then, I think about the sweetness in life and the amount a woman is still have. I decided to drink my worries away.
That is the boy.
As soon as I get to work, I go be right back in action. If Shirley feel that because she leave me, I go dry up like Baji. She fool, she fat. I go have one woman after another come in here to live with me. She go find out. And when any man find out that she live with a test like me for 10 months, you go take week to get and out of. She finished for good.
But running down one woman after another, it makes sense, Dan.
What do you mean? I young and strong like a bull. You want me to do with all this energy?
You play cricket or football instead?
Nah, man. Them games too rough for me. All my tossing about must be done on a bed.
I still find that a good steady woman who could take good care of you is the best thing for you, Danny.
You might be right. But them things so hard to get these days.
Danny, you know I find more and more young men like you going in for mature women who could cook and wash and iron the things for them. They say the young girls these days can't do a damn thing. All they're studying is to dress up in miniskirt and slip skirt and expose themselves to Tom, Dick and Harry. They know nothing about taking care of a man.
That is true. You know how much time when Shirley was say I had to cook for myself? She didn't even know how to wash good either. She tell me how she mother used to wash the panties for she and the servant used to do everything else.
That is the way they're bringing up the children these days. They spend so much time studying to pass exams that they have no time to do nothing wrong the house. So you'll find a big hardback girl, 20 or 25 years, who can even fry an egg. That is why the young fellas like you going in for mature women when they want to get the things done. If they want a wallflower, well, yes. Then they go take on one of them mud girls.
That's true.
Danny, you'll be surprised to know that two young fellas younger than you after me.
What?
Surprise, eh? But wouldn't tell you their name because you might know them. I don't want to expose them.
But Miss Mabel, you only enough to be the mother.
That is exactly why a woman like me could take good care of them. Cook, wash, starch, and iron the things for them. Keep the place tidy. Don't waste money on clothes and all them kind of thing. And when they're ready in the night, alright, bitch.
So, Miss Mabel, you don't want to take on any of these young boys that are after you?
What I don't like about them fellas is, eh? They go and boast and tell all their friends and them how to take good care of them, do everything for them, and mind them like a sweet man. When I take on a young fella, he must keep it quiet.
But, Miss Mabel, you have so much fellas around your age coming to check you. I sure you won't have time for a man half your age.
Annie, you see how them fellas in their 40s, like girls in their 20s, is so with the mature women like the young fellas. Them fellas be aged too dead out and sickly. They always short of breath and some part of the body always hurting them. Them is a waste of time.
Miss Mabel, you're not thinking about anything between us.
Annie, I wouldn't be the type to cling to you. Nobody would know.
But Miss Mabel, I still...
From the first time I come to live in Calabash Alley, I love you.
As a sort of son.
Son what?
Miss Mabel, I'm very thankful for all that you did for me these past few days.
Danny, I'm not ashamed to tell you that. Anytime you want to come by me in the night, I'll be glad to have you. Ah, Danny. You know that song, Oh Danny Boy?
Yeah, I hear it once or twice.
I love it too bad. Let me sing it for you. Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and on from up.
Very nice, Miss Mabel. But I have to go now.
But it is finished yet. But call me back in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy. Oh, Danny boy. I love you so.
Very good, Miss Mabel. I had to be going now. Thanks a lot for the payout. I promise you, I'll come and help you stack some boxes at the back of the shop.
Oh, still a bit, my darling. Look. The rain falling, and you'll go outside and get wet and catch you cold, and who got to take care of you?
Well,
I said who got to take care of you, and you know that. Danny, I love you, Danny.
Well, Miss Mabel,
oh gosh, don't call me Miss Mabel, my man. It doesn't make me feel so old.
But I shouldn't.
Danny, hold me, Danny, like a holding you on your way.
But suppose somebody see.
Nobody will see. Danny, squeeze me, oh, Danny boy, I love you, Danny, squeeze me, yes, yes, harder, until I can hardly breathe, yes, Danny boy, I love you, Danny. Look, how are you still so cool? You get excited yet?
But Miss Mabel, I...
What do you call me Miss Mabel, my man? When we together like this, Danny. Look, the rain falling hard now, and it makes him so cold. Come keep one lighter when he's dead, my Danny. Danny, come here, Danny. Come here, Danny. Come here, Danny.
Oh God, Miss Mabel, don't do me that, man. You're tickling me. Oh God, Miss Mabel, don't do that. Oh God, Miss Mabel, wait.
I'll wait too long already.
Miss Mabel, look.
What?
The window. Oh, somebody peeping at me.